Hello and good morning everyone. Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Kaur and here are the top 5 morning news. Jathedar Mal Singh of Takhat Shri Kesgar Sahib had passed away yesterday. Therefore, head Granthi Gyani Phula Singh has been given additional charge of Jathedar of Takhat Shri Kesgar Sahib. Gyani Phula Singh will serve as Jathedar till further orders. Even though many governments have carried out different type of campaigns for girls, but it has no effect on the ground as there have been many such cases revealed in which newborn babies abuse is done. One such case has come into light in Una of Himachal Pradesh. A woman was so blind and cruel in the desire of a son that she threw a newborn baby girl into the thorny bushes, bleeding from several places where the thorns had pierced her tender skin. Aam Aadmi Party President Bhagwant Mann alleged that Captain Amrinder had cheated Punjab people by backtracking from all the promises made during the elections and asserted that AAP will not allow him to run from the promises. He said that Captain Amrinder was not giving any importance to solve the public issues and the entire governance was being run by the bureaucracy. DSP of Neet Sidhu wins gold medal in World Police Game 2017 are going on in Los Angeles. Earlier, a Bengal constable had brought laurels to the nation by winning 2 medals in 2 days. Now, ace shooter and Punjab police star of Neet Kaur Sidhu wins 4 medals in 2017 World Police Fire Games at Los Angeles. A case of rape with a 9th class student in Shekhupura district of Bihar has emerged. The girl has filed a case against 2 brothers in the women police station on Saturday. At the same time when the girl was going home from the coaching classes, they forcefully took girl to a deserted area and raped her. While a brother was raping, the other brother was making video. In this case, a nominated FIR has been lodged against the 2 youths in the women police station. Thanks for watching, and for more such updates, you can visit our Facebook page Daily Post India. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. Now you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for exclusive updates, do not forget to download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.